please you. I got look like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to get me. I still wish it would, I still wish them well, yeah.
Welcoming you to Madden Ultimate Team. It's the NFL on EA Sports. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the Arizona Cardinals and the New England Patriots. The Patriots enter this one knowing that this game could very well be won or lost down in the trenches. From an offensive perspective, they'll need to keep their quarterback upright to have a chance. And defensively, it's going to be about containing the running game. So let's send you out to the Valley of the Sun as we welcome in our commentators, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
And hi again, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godden. And Charles, you take a look at our matchup here. You've got to believe that this is a game that might be won in the trenches.
Oh, without question. This is big person on big person. Big unit against big unit.
Meat on meat.
Oh, you got it all. Pick your cliche. But we know this. The ground's going to shake. Things are going to rumble. And they're going to have an impact on today's game. Brandon, it looked like he had his hands on it for a moment, but let's face it, that was going to be a tough catch all the way because of the presence of the defense right there as he was trying to haul it in.
Yeah, nice job to force the incompletion. New England on third down. They've had good success, 5-for-8 to this point. This is 3rd and 14. Brady. They'll rifle this one deep right side. And incomplete. He can't hang on. Would have been a nice catch. Instead, it brings up a fourth down.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you play man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man. And you got to trust yourself and go up in that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
45 yards, that's what the punt goes for, 5 on the return. And the Cardinals, great field position to start this drive as they take over 1st and 10. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. This crew had to punt last time they had the ball, but when you've got a lead like this, you content to play the field position game?
You are to an extent, especially if you like your defense, because you have the lead, you've been controlling the game. But why put them in a tougher spot? You want to get out there and get something done on offense and maybe take command of this game yourself.
Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it 2nd down.
Third quarter, and you've got the lead. You're not ready to go into that 4-minute offense to close the game out, but a running game can really benefit your team right now.
And after the play on the ground, that brings up 2nd down here. On play action, it's Carr. The catch made by Farrell Cooper. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. Give him 30 yards there.
Now that play will end up on the highlights, and you'll see it all over the place. But what you won't see, the offensive line that bought the extra time, that allowed for the big completion downfield, those guys made that play possible.
On 1st down, this is McCaffrey. And he'll get this down only to the 18. Credited with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again.